Hey guys! Kiki Sneezy.
It's,
Caroline!
Hey guys! So, a few weeks ago, I was on a photo shoot to be the cover girl for this magazine, Mag de Mille. It's not every day I step into a store and I meet my own face. On the first magazine, so it's really, really cool. I'm super happy for this. And David was with me all day because it was, they fixed my hair and they did my makeup and took a lot of pictures, so it was like a full day. So he was with me filming everything, so you could come with me too. So we're gonna show you that. But first, I'm gonna read. It's in French, so not everyone will understand, me included. Julia Wisslin and David Michaud. Une histoire comme on voit rarement dans la vraie vie. Avec la précieuse Adèle, mère de cette dernière. Well, it's you can, in fact, read this online if you actually can read French. I can read French. Sometimes. Alone. It's this one. That is about me and David, how we met each other. And about our music career. And our plans for 2015. This is one of the pictures from the photo shoot with the clothes and everything. There's one more and it's my favorite picture. It's the picture of me and David, here.
A lot of pages?
Yes. I'm gonna show you. Oh, there it is. This is my favorite picture. I think it's so cute. C'est moi, So if you want to read this, you can do it online if you can read French. So you will find the link to this magazine in the description. A big thank you to Marie-Luce, who is the journalist who contacted me and David for this. Thank you so much. And thank you so much, Mag de Mille, for a wonderful articles about us. And if you want to see the photo shoot, then here is the time lapse.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this video. And please stay tuned, because in the next days I will tell you some news about my new album that is coming really soon. And you don't want to miss that. So I see you soon.